Where Pocoyo could be. There he is, flying in the vamoosh. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi. Hello.
I wonder what Pocoyo's doing now. Oh, it looks like Pocoyo wants to show us something. What is it, Pocoyo? What's that then? Do any of you know what that is?
It's a tent!
A tent.
Yes, you can sleep outside in a tent. That's called camping. Are we going camping, Pocoyo? Wonderful! I just love camping. Well, isn't this exciting? But is anyone else going with us? I know who that is. Pato's coming camping too. Great. And have you got any luggage, Pato? Do you really think we need that? Bath brush, Pato? Really, I don't think there'll be a bathtub where we're going. Oh dear. When will I learn? So, dare I say it? Is that all, Pato? All right. Oh, I just realized. We've got all of this stuff in the vamoosh, and we haven't packed anything to eat yet. Oh my. Well, now perhaps we can go. Hello there, Ellie. What are you planning to bring on the trip, Ellie? That's it? Just your teddy? Oh, that's good news. I think we're ready. Put your teddy on board, Ellie, and let's go. I'm afraid we might have put too much into the vamoosh. I think it weighs too much for it to take off. Pocoyo, Pato, what do you think we should do to get the vamoosh flying again? Can any of you help these unhappy campers? The vamoosh is too heavy to fly. What can they do to get the vamoosh to take off?
Say something else!
Leave something behind!
Oh, that's a good idea. Pocoyo thinks it would be good if you left your bathtub behind. And Pocoyo, maybe you could leave the fridge. Now, everyone, I'm afraid you're all going to need to leave some things behind. Just look at Ellie, leaving her one and only thing behind. She knows that this camping trip is really about all of us spending time together. Oh dear. Pocoyo, don't you think you could leave something? Now that's more like it. And look at that! Success! It's flying! We did it! The Vamoosh is leaving. Well, we did get the Vamoosh off the ground at least, but it appears to have gone camping without us. You know, Pocoyo, you may not be able to go far away on your camping trip now that the Vamoosh has gone, but maybe you don't need to. You have your friends with you and all your things.
Camping!
Well, look at that. It seems that it's sometimes just as pleasant to stay camping as it is to go camping. As long as you have everything you need. Your friends. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon!